What's good, YouTube? Back with the videos again. So right now, I'm about to show y'all how to make money as a team. But like before I get into all that, pretty much it's probably gonna be the last video that like I do within my house. Not like fully within my house, but like as in right now. Like after this video, this is gonna be the last video I do inside my house. Cause I'm focused on other videos that I got coming and stuff like that, so yeah. So this is gonna be the last one inside the house, and yeah, let's get to it, pretty much. So the first one is gonna be clothing brand. It's a clothing brand. So even though a lot of people, like, it's been like a trend now to like do clothing brands and shit like that, to like start creating clothing brands and stuff like that. It might get like oversaturated or populated with like different designs and stuff like that, but that's gonna be different than so this is my clothing brand. I still gotta make some edits to it. I still wanna do some like edits to it because I don't like how the back looks. I like how the front looks, I just don't like how the back looks. It looks too plain to me. So that's the first thing to do. One of the ways to like make money off of as a team is like a clothing brand, because like what's that? And like it depends on how you do it. So pretty much you can either do it like by yourself, like you can like make like your own clothes within like the peaceful space in your home, or you can have like a tub. You can have a manufacturer make it. You can send the designs to your manufacturer and do stuff like that. And if you don't want to do it inside your home and you want to get manufactured, I would suggest like looking up like probably like get niggas off of Reddit, TikTok, or Alibaba or something like that. So yeah, because that's where I had got my manufacturer from and shit like that. So I might switch my manufacturer, cause like the one I got now, he kind of tweaking right now. So I'm gonna get more later. So that's one of the ways to make money as a team. I don't know if I'm gonna switch this other page, but hold on. Matter of fact, I'm just gonna switch to my page. Okay, so the second way is to like say if you got like over like a thousand followers on IG. So depending on how your analytics is, you can charge people for promo and shit like that. So that's about it. So say if like somebody asked me to promo their product, like their clothing brand or something like that, I'll post it on my story, and they have to pay me to do that. So right now, like my story promos is like $100. IG post promos is $250, and regular like YouTube like shoutouts is $50. So really it's like that pretty much. So I just like do that type of stuff. So as y'all can see how promos, I'm stupid. So pretty much you can charge people for like promos and different stuff like that. And because like, okay, so my story views like on a daily, it goes from 800 to 900. So I chart. So out of 800 to 900 people, one person might be interested in what you got and stuff like that. So yeah. So that's one, that's like the second way to make money as a team. The third one is kind of easy and kind of hard, actually. The third one is Twitch. Now, this one is easy and hard because, like, okay, easy way is because, like most niggas have a console or PC, so they can stream from your PC and, like, do that. But the hard thing is that, like, you're gonna have to, you know what I'm saying? You're gonna have to, like, grind and all that just to pay the affiliate. So I'm gonna show y'all some home. Achievements. I have not been streaming lately, so this is why I'm like, kind of low on my shit. But yeah, so these are the requirements to hit affiliate. So this one's probably about the easiest one. All you gotta do is just tip. That's not the easiest one. The easiest one is probably like this. Right here, because you can stream like for like, say if you stream for like an hour today, you can stream for an hour like every day for like 7 days and get that achievement up. This one, same for that, you can stream like maybe 2 days, then stream for 3 hours, I mean, stream for two hours today, stream for 2 hours, I mean 3 hours tomorrow. Then the next day stream for another 3 hours and you'll be good. The hardest ones is this one. This one is gonna be the hardest if you don't already have a fan base. Like these two is gonna be the hardest ones if you don't have a fan base already. Okay, so, like, another way to get that one, you can probably, like, so, this is what I used to do when I first started, doing this. So, I used to use, like, another phone I had since I got two phones and stuff like that. I used to, like, put Twitch up on this, app, on this phone right here, and watch my stream while I'm playing the game, and have a computer just like doing that stuff like that, and you could probably ask a friend to like put your stream on. The person don't even have to be watching it. All they have to do is put the stream on something and just leave it on. That's all you gotta do. But yeah, then this is gonna be hard if you don't already have a fan base. Cause like 50 followers, but it's kind of easy. You know what I'm saying? You got TikTok. You know what I'm saying? You can print most of your stuff on TikTok, and yeah. So that's the third one. This one's gonna be hard but easy. If you already got a fan base, then you're gonna be good and stuff like that. But if you don't, it's gonna be kind of hard. But you'll get there for sure. You'll get there. And the last one. This doesn't like revolve around eBay, but it's different stuff like this. So say if you got like a lot of shoes, a lot of good shoes like that, you can resell your shoes and you can just resell your shoes and stuff like that. So exactly what I used to do, pretty much. Every time my shoes didn't fit, I just resell them. I just look up the price for them on how much they going and just like balance it out between the fact that they dirty but the fact that they are used and stuff like that. So yeah. And plus you don't even have to like sell like just shoes like that. You can sell any type of electronic on here, anything you got. If you got like an old phone you want to sell, an old computer, an old camera, an old iPad, anything you can pretty much sell. Like if you got old AirPods and stuff like that. I'm gonna ignore this actually. But yeah, so you can just resell different stuff that you don't want no more. That's pretty much one, that's pretty much another way of how I did it and stuff like that. So yeah, so I ain't gonna lie. That's probably the end of the video. I know the video is probably like, this video is probably short. Even though this video is like 10 minutes long, it's still short in my like standards, cause like, I'm used to posting like 20 minute to like 3 minute videos. So yeah, so make sure y'all hit that like button, subscribe to our post notifications, and yeah, the next video y'all see right after this is probably gonna be a good video, cause I'm planning on doing more videos like in school type shit. I don't know when the next, what the next video gonna be on, but hey, just know it's gonna be a good video, no matter what. So yeah, I'm gonna see y'all in the next video. Peace.